Silver Road runs down by the Butternut Grove to old Bill Skinner's stream. Do tell at the noonday bell, it's time for a summertime dream. In a lunch pail town, in a one-horse way, you can live like king and queen. Let's steal away in the noonday sun, it's time for a summertime dream. Birds in all creation will be twittering in the trees, and down below the pond I know you can swim in it if you please. And if you come around when the mill shuts down, you can see what chivalry means. Steal away in the noonday sun, it's time for a summertime dream. Trip on down to Wonderland in love among the flowers, where time gets lost with no straw boss tallying up the hours. The road runs down by the Butternut Grove to old Bill Skinner's stream. Do tell at the noonday bell, it's time for a summertime dream. In all creation will be twittering in the trees, and down below the pond I know you can swim in if you please. So if you come around when the mill shuts down, you can see what chivalry means. But steal away in the noonday sun, it's time for a summertime dream.
Thank you. so sweet and so nice.
And 240 grain, 44 magnum.
Daddy knows what he likes.
Well, how do they compare?
This buck's like a pony. This buck's like a Mustang. This buck's like a Brahma bull.
Okay, noticeable difference. Same weight gun, same dimensions. About 35 ounces, just 7 shot, 5 shot 41. 5-shot 44. You can, of course, shoot 44 special in it. And you can shoot 38 plus P's in this one. This one's 41.
Ready?
Yes. Just one shot. Oh, come on. Let me give it a 30-second count. I'll stop recording. You got it.
Ready?
All right, just go see if you can fire 5 rounds. If it misfires, stop. Good heavens. Okay, we're recording. All right, single action. All right, try it in the other gun. Let's do a single action. Start with the bad one. How'd the recoil compare? Sweet, huh?
Yes. 4 of them almost touching each other. Clear.
Clear. Hot.
Hot.
Yeah.
Use the top cherry.
Okay.
All right, here we have the fake suppressor that comes with the 22 imitation 45.
We prefer the word FAW.
What?
FAW suppressor.
So. Doesn't have any impact on the function.
That's good, shouldn't it? Taping.
Okay.
This is a Ruger LC9S. 9mm parabellum.
Bit of buck and a very light trigger.
Yeah, I should have warned you, the S has a very light trigger.
Okay, and this?
This is the Kel-Tec PF9 9mm parabellum.
Long trigger pull. Kel-Tec has a much longer trigger pull, less prone to go off on accident, but the Ruger has a much nicer trigger pull for hitting what you're aiming at.
How's the recoil?
Recoil is comparable, and they both have excellent sights on them.
Okay.
Car PM9.
9mm parabellum.
Interesting front sight. What it is, it's as manageable as the others. Maybe a skosh nicer, actually. And that's
less gab, more shoot. You're recording. Star M9A1, 9mm.
PP9. Nice sights. One more kick.
M2.
Walther PPQ M2. Middle has good sights and less than an MP9C compact. Manageable. Very good.
Next one.
Very good. C. FNS9C.
FN.
It's a little bit getting used to that trigger pull. 99CAS. very different because you pull the trigger all the way back and then it lets off. A little training, that would be excellent.
This is the compact model. Oh, last round, hit your camera.
Typical SIG, excellent gun.
Okay.
Wasn't bad. That was no worse than one.
I didn't notice any difference in recoil between the two 357.
It's nice to know I can launch 180 grains downrange with minimal recoil, but using an M frame helps. First one, no recoil.
38 Smith & Wesson.
A little bit more, but nothing bad. Trusty dusty
38 special. Those are standard 158 grain.
Those 327 Magnums bark a lot more than that 38 Special.
Here's Super Dusty, the one brother you should always find. You gotta saddle up before, you gotta draw a hard line. When the gun smoke shows, we'll send a victory to you, and we'll all be dusty. We'll raise up our glasses against the force.
Sweet, huh?
Yes.